Services' major Cognizant plans to hire over 28,000 freshers in India in 2021, as against 17,000 hired in the previous year, to tackle a steep rise in attrition. Senior journalist Shesh Narayan Singh passed away due to COVID-19 on Friday. He was undergoing treatment for COVID-19 at a hospital in Uttar Pradesh. Ex-England off-spinner Graham Swan has said Sunrisers Hyderabad punished David Warner by sacking him as captain and dropping him from playing 11 for the press conference, wherein he said selectors from dropping Manish Pandey from playing 11 was a harsh call. Over 10 lakh vaccine doses to be received by states, union territories in 3 days. Bengaluru's Private Hospitals and Nursing Homes Association has written a letter seeking Karnataka government's help to secure COVID-19 vaccines. A murder convict in Madhya Pradesh who is out on parole is involved in community service and cremates abandoned bodies of COVID-19 victims in Dhar district. Australia's Trade Minister Dan Tion on Friday said that the country's international borders may not be completely open until the second half of 2022. Anushka Sharma and Virat Kohli have started a fundraiser for COVID-19 relief. While sharing details of the fundraiser, Anushka tweeted, "As our country battles the second wave and our healthcare system are facing extreme challenges, it breaks my heart to see our people suffering. So Virat and I have initiated a campaign, hashtag in this together with Cato," she wrote. Karnataka Health Minister Dr. K. Sudhakar today announced that the state government has decided to cap the prices of CT scan and X-ray in private hospitals and lab since they are becoming increasingly necessary to detect COVID-19 infection. The price of CT scan have been capped at 1500 rupees and the price of X-ray has been capped at 250 rupees. South Korean video game developer Krafton has announced that the Indian version of its game, PUBG, will be called Battleground Mobile India. While the company did not say when the game would be launched, it has revealed the logo. This comes after the original version of the game was banned in India in September following a ban on Chinese apps. That's it for today's news. Subscribe Indian Journal for more updates.